Well, that's right. I'm back again. Just getting a few things done. Finishing up. Freaking report. Cooking some brownies for the rowdies.
We are young.
I'm taking a little. Taking a little Dale time. A little bit of mosquito time. My little micro mosquito. Another marvel of engineering. Not breathing hard, I'm checking for wind.
You leave this house now!
You can do that.
You can just forget about coming back.
Let's go fly. Once a mosquito, she's flying. Watch out for those lampposts. Hit it with a little bit of trim. Check out the slow flight on this puppy. Isn't that great? Full house. No stabilizer, of course, because this was before the advent of the little micro stabilizers. Hello, mosquito. A mosquito in December. Oh, I see the wind is shooting through the trees and the houses. Down. This little devil flies so good. Like I said before, it flies better than the free wing one. I'm not sad to see the other free wing go. No. It went to a good home. Somebody who is a sweet person. That's exactly what you want to do, is reward the nice people for being nice. Ignore the crop heads. The ones who are trying to sound smart. Come on. I would be doing some cool touch and goes and stuff with this, but I'm on the last legs of the motor shop. I actually changed, so I'll need a little gear drive. I changed them. The motor shaft with a little micro drill bit, because I broke the other one, so I was being a dork, flying like a dork. So I just don't know. I've got a spare one in the box, which is great, but let us not tempt fate. Let us fly. And yes, Clive, I'm using a Spectrum. I love them both. Radio Master, Spectrum. Oh, this is dangerous coming down here where the wind blows through. It's not so bad. But yeah, I'm tempting fate. What a great little plane. I mean, come on, I'm in my front yard. Well, see, there you go. So there's a sudden little gust. Blew me up, blew me down, blew me all around. Popped the little schnozzle off it, but I didn't break the prop. Let's run. Penguin run. You have to use small steps, otherwise you'll be on your ass. Okay, there's the little schnozzle piece. My poor little battery hanging out. Whoa, hit me. little connector. I love doing microsurgery on these. No, I don't. Soldering. Yeah, well, I do it, but I just learned a few things from the, I'm afraid I'm gonna kill this thing, but, hey, I flew it to LVC. You can always tell with these. It'll just cut the power when you go over 3/4. Oh well. I guess that's it. Micro Mosquito. Cheers, boys. Have a great day. Love y'all.